My biological father was an alcoholic abusive, which I guess I'll call it what it is. It didn't affect me. I will be very honest. It wasn't something that has caused me trauma or something that lives with me because I guess it was just kind of out of sight. Obviously it's affected my mom very deeply, and my mom's a very like hardcore, strong Russian woman, so she'll tell me like stories, and she's, it's funny, like